Hey, freshmen!
Class of 2019!
We kick up the kindness for you!
We have kicked up the kindness.
Today we take time to wish you the best of luck.
Much success.
And a lot of happiness as you leave the middle school.
3 years have gone by very quickly with memories created along the way.
We asked the freshmen a few random questions. Here's what they had to say.
Question number one.
Who's your favorite superhero?
Superman.
Captain America.
The Flash.
The Flash.
Captain America.
Dab.
Favorite superhero is Thor.
Batman. Superman.
Batman.
Hulk. Oh, it's Captain America.
Number two.
Would you rather whip or dab?
Dab.
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 Don't worry about it.
Dab!
Question number three.
What is your favorite lunch?
Spaghetti.
Chicken patty.
Chicken patty.
Chicken patty.
Chicken patty.
Spaghetti.
I've never ordered school lunch in my life.
Let's take a look back in time to the years 2013 and 2014, 7th and 8th grade.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame, yeah.
In life we do things.
Some we wish we'd have never done.
Some we wish we could replay it a million times over.
These things make us who we are.
And in the end, they shape every detail about us.
If we were to reverse any of these things,
we wouldn't be the person we are.
As you leave the middle school, always remember the following four things.
No!
Astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers.
Be students, be teachers.
Be politicians, be preachers.
Be, preachers.
Yeah.
Be believers, be leaders.
Be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Thanks for keeping it kind.